Good morning, student. I am Rakesh sir. Today we are just going to start our last chapter for FA1, and that is synthetic fiber and plastic. So fibers are of two types: natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Natural fiber are those which we can obtain from plants and animal. Synthetic fibers are manufactured in factories from chemical substances. Now we will talk about synthetic fibers. Polymers. Synthetic fibers are made of a small chain of units, that is called monomers. Monomers are joined together to form polymer, and this process is called polymerization. Rayon is a type of artificial silk. It is obtained, or we can natural occurring polymer, we can get this one from cellulose. What is the function or what is the properties of rayon? It is shine lustrous, good absorber of moisture, cool to wear, soft and silky in touch, cheaper than other natural fibers. Next is nylon. Nylon was first fully synthetic fibers. American scientist Wells H. Carothers named this one as a nylon. Its properties are shiny appearance will be there, elastic in nature, light in weight, strong, durable, easy to wash, absorb very little water and dried up quickly. Next is polyester. Polyesters are the long chain polymer of small units termed as esters. Its properties are doesn't get wrinkled easily, strong and light in weight, absorb very little water, it dries up quickly, can be dyed in different colors also. Next is acrylic. Acrylic is a synthetic fibers which has properties like wool. It is cheaper and more durable than wool. Its properties are soft and light in weight, easy to wash, dries quickly, doesn't shrink, stretch or wrinkle. Lycra. It is also a synthetic fibers, also known as spandex. Properties of lycra include softness and elasticity. Like a rubber, it has the ability to stretch and regain its original shape. Here is the complete description, and their characteristic is given like cotton, wool and silk, rayon, nylon, polyester, acrylon. What are the advantages of synthetic fiber? It has high tensile strength, regain their original shape, production is independent of agricultural crops and animal farming, they are not attacked by moth, they dry quickly, cost is comparatively less than natural fiber. And what are the disadvantages? Do not absorb moisture and sweat, catch fire easily, cling to the skin as they accumulate electric charge on them. In the next part, we will talk about the plastic. You have to read this chapter thoroughly and try to understand what are the things over there. And your homework is learn keywords. Thank you. That's it. Have a great day ahead.